曾经黑过就会希望自己变白，曾经白过就会希望自己变黑，看过黑的黑才知道白的白，看过白的白才知道黑的黑。 If I were to go against my beliefs and eventually get to the final truth, I would be fine to do that. But if the final truth is going to be too far away from me, I would never betray my beliefs. I definitely believe in fate and karma. Whatever you put out there, the energy you put out, is what you would get back, and you reap what you sow. My character in Unriddled 2 is quite arrogant and full of himself. I think I'm quite different from that. I'm actually quite shy and introverted.